Welcome back to another edition of Virtual DJ Tips. Today's quick tip, we are actually going to look at changing the video icons. As you can see, there's a little video icon indicating that this is a video file. The ones above it, a little music note, indicates that it's an audio file. Now, we want to turn this into a karaoke file. A lot of karaoke songs today are coming out in an MP4 format. So Virtual DJ sees an MP4 as a video. What we can do is, this is a video, but for argument's sake, we're going to right-click on the file, go to Tag Editor. When the Tag Editor box opens, if you go down to the File Info box at the bottom, there's this little box here that says Karaoke. If we just click on it, make sure it's checked, select OK, and we go back to this file, it is now labeled, the icon shows it as a karaoke file. Now, the reverse of this is quite simple. You make a mistake, just go back into your tag editor, uncheck karaoke, select OK, and it goes back to being a video file. So I hope that's a cool little trick that you can use for any of your karaoke MP4 files to make it easier for you to organize and find your karaoke songs. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. Until next time, keep your head in the mix.